dancing and dancing with them. What do you want to go? Eh? What do you want to go? Huh? Why you don't want to be here? What is here that you don't have? Huh? What is here that you don't like? Huh? Me. Speak to them. You say me. What's the problem between me and you? You don't like me. Eh? You don't like me. You hate me. Why? Huh? Why you don't like me? You say you don't like me. Why you don't like me? You see that? You have to hit me. Oh, he even said the bottle is draw it there. Oh my God. So the things I'm talking about, you guys should take it a job. God is just showing that man was talking about, can't you see? No, sir, go sit. Don't worry. Don't worry, don't stress, go see. What me have done to you? Why don't I do? Do you think he's here talking? No. Who's talking? So because she's not confused. There's two people there. There is her and there's the person who's talking inside your head that I don't like. Because if she's normal, she'll tell you, I love prophet so much. So the inside there. So you should not bother how this will finish. You mama said, how will this will finish? I'm dead. Leave it like that. Everything got the beginning and the what? Yes. But what does not finish? So me, I'm a problem to you now. Why? Why do you see that you don't like me? You want to fight me? Huh? Do you want to fight me? Can you fight me? Who are you? Take that mic. Who are you? Huh? What do you want here? You, what's your name? Who is Petra? Who is Petra? Huh? Who is Petra? Who is Petra? What do you want in this world, you Petra? Blood. You want blood? Whose blood do you want? Huh? Why do you want the blood of Shalim? Shalim is herself most. Why do you want the blood?
I
want
to die. Huh? I want to die because he killed me in jail. Because? She killed me in jail. So I want to die. If I die in jail, she must die.
You see who's talking now? He's actually in jail. Because he arrested because he's the one who wants to destroy this child. Now, what Prophet Bantu is doing to you? You people, you demon.
He's disturbing me.
How Prophet Bantu is disturbing you?
He's always with Shalim, so I don't want that. I don't want him to be in present of Shalim.
So it means Prophet Bantu is not going to be able to operate. So what is your problem now? When you enter this church, what do you feel?
Something is burning me.
Something is burning you. Can someone say fire?
Fire!
So, you must know you don't play with Prophet Bantu. Hmm? You must leave it today. You hear me?
No, she will die before the court day.
You say so, me, I say she will not die. You are the one who says she will die. Me, I say she will live. You say she will die, but me, I say she will live. And I would like to see you in jail. Me, Prophet Bani, I want to see you in jail. Are you a man of a man? Huh?
Yes.
Are you a man or a woman?
Yes.
A man. Are you a man or a woman?
Yes.
Do you think you can continue to eat my leg? I put fire to the leg. Eat it again. Eat it again. Eat? No, eat my leg again. hit my leg again. You are hitting me. Hit my leg again. Hit me. You wanted to hit me. Hit me again. Hit me again. You see how the devil is a liar? You see how the devil is a liar? So you see, that's why I tell the parents not to worry. So you know, this is to make sure that even when we deliver her, they must confuse her. She must become like a man, she must become like she don't talk, she must become all kind of things, so that the court case when around, she cannot testify. So the guy can come out. Now here also, there is no way. Even if they can go whatever, she will be delivered again.
Amen.
Guys, listen. But you can just tell. You also help them. You can go to the door. Stay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Look here. I'm talking to you. Bring it. Just light and darkness, they cannot stay together. Again. You. You better see where she's going. Angels, stand on that door. Fire of God, stand. Look around them.
So look at the person.
us where he's sleeping. So do you think he's there? So what time when the man of God speak, God will make it to, he will make sure it should be a sign that what he's saying is true. If a demon can take a bottle of ice and say, what about those who are training, are planning to the church? So I can begin talking, because if I'm full, I don't have the power of God. I just talk and talk and talk. Nothing will happen. Actually, I'll be enjoying in church. You know, you see them enjoying, people are happy. You go out. There's this law, when I speak the truth, get angry. Check yourself. Maybe that demon is still inside there. I must check you today. Rise to me.
Rise. I was about to see a woman beat you up, but Rise, she's not going to beat you right now. Rise. She's already in the flesh.
Can I go to sit? Go and sit. Diva, she wants to go to sit. She wants to go to her parents.